Here's a quick muscle building tip for you. Train in the frontal plane. A lot of exercises we do are in an up and down, forward and backward motion, such as squats, lunges, and deadlifts. Although the body moves in multiple directions, including side to side, and we call this our frontal plane of motion. Exercises like lateral lunges, shoulder raises, or suitcase carries are perfect examples of these. Strengthening these areas will only allow for more muscle adaptation and growth, improving your body composition and increasing your overall gains. Please like and follow for more fitness and fat loss content.